My smaller friend is bloated and has to announce it. My mother-in-law needs shapewear so her bits fit right. Someone I just met, jokes that they forget, to eat until it's the middle of the night. And I know their worst fear is to look like me, and that fact makes me want to kill somebody. I'm eating at the counter and you're talking about your weight. I usually don't hate you, but today I'm enraged. You look at me with pity, just know I do the same to you. What a sad life you live, afraid to gain a pound or two. I know that feeling well, and I can always tell when someone is controlled by their food. And I know their worst fear is to look like me, and that fact makes me want to kill somebody. I'm eating at the counter and you're talking about your weight. I usually don't hate you, but today I'm enraged. And I know at this point that everybody hates themselves and hates their bodies, but I put in the work, yeah, I've done my time. I'm taking up the space that is rightfully mine.
There's nothing wrong with my body, fat is not a dirty word. If my body tells me something, I will make sure it is heard. If my body is a vessel, I will give it what it needs. I will not betray my body, no matter what they think of me.
There's nothing wrong with my body, fat is not a dirty word. If my body tells me something, I will make sure it is heard. If my body is a vessel, I will give it what it needs. I will not betray my body, no matter what they think of me.